would give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worthy.
You just gotta be worthy.
But you don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worthy.
Got Slash in this bitch.
Yeah. I came out the trench, so my nigga would whip me. You know that I hop in that bed and I'm getting it. Y'all nigga dressing in Dolce & Gabbana. I got some bricks, man, they got me some money. On the block, you know I'm running. Go get the country, I go get that money. Y'all nigga pull up, you know that I'm stunning. I got a bag of blue. I got a bag.
What's up, gang? You know what time it is, man. It's your boy TycoReacts, and we back with another banger, nigga. You feel me? And before I even get into it, man, I just wanted to thank all my subscribers, bro. We going up, man. We had a high ass subscriber count, bro. We had like 1,000. We almost had 1.1, 100. You feel me? We lit, bro. But I'm gonna get straight into it. I got a banger. If you are new to this channel, make sure you take 2 seconds out your life to subscribe. Make sure you smash this like button for your boy. You know what I'm saying? Turn post notifications on, cause we lit. Every time I drop a video, y'all need to know when I drop my videos, bro, because we got bangers. I got back to back to back to back to back bangers, you know what I'm saying? And right now, we're gonna get straight into it. Right now, I got YK Osiris, you know what I'm saying? If you know anything about Osiris, bro, I don't know exactly where he's from. I'm thinking Florida, but y'all, please, you know, let me know if I'm wrong. I think he's from Florida. YK Osiris is worth it, you know what I'm saying? He's actually like an R&B slash rapper, you know what I'm saying? He's been blowing up ever since like last year, popping. I think one thing that happened was somebody tried to shoot him, somebody tried to set him up on some type of tour or some shit, and you know, he's been blowing up, bro, you know what I'm saying? He's been blowing up. There's been a couple videos I haven't reacted to, but I didn't get to him, but hey, I got to this one, bro. It's called Worth It, and maybe it's worth it, you feel me? So let me know in the comments what y'all think. I've never heard this song. I do know a little bit about him. And if y'all do know where he from, make sure y'all comment below. I don't know. Let's get straight into it, y'all. Let's see what it's about.
What's your name, bro? Oh, that's
crazy.
Oh,
Osiris.
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 Is that in the car?
Oh, is that a new new? Osiris, that's your...
Hey, like, okay, is that a new new?
Girl? Hey, but is she worth it though?
Yeah, she worth it. Don't ask me no more questions, man.
Oh!
Hey, what's her name?
I will give you the world.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? He remind me of like a Jay Holiday ass nigga. He like the new, like a new generation of Jay Holiday or some shit, bro. That's what's up, bro. Osiris, you doing your thing, bro. I just hope this is a banger, bro. You know what I'm saying? You've been dropping little bangers. I got to say that. And you got like a different voice with this singing shit. So big up to this nigga, man.
You just got to be worthy. Yeah. I will give you the world, baby girl. You just got to be worthy. You don't got to be perfect. You just gotta be worthy, yeah. I will give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worthy, yeah. But you don't gotta be perfect.
You know what I'm saying? See, one thing I like about Osiris, bro, I don't mean to just stop it for, you know, I ain't trying to interrupt y'all in y'all video. But when he sing or when whatever y'all want to call it, I feel like he got a lot of passion into what he doing. You know what I'm saying? If y'all just hear it, just hear what's in his soul and how he's saying it, bro. He's saying it with a lot of aggression. He's saying it with a lot of, you know, unth in it. You feel me? It ain't no, this is how, give you the world. No, he like, give you the world. You know, that nigga is like straightforward, singing from his soul, bro. You can just tell.
You just gotta be worthy. Yeah. Everybody doubted me, but girl, you stuck around. And you told me if I hold you, you gon' hold me down. You don't gotta be perfect, you just gotta be worthy. By this and that, baby girl, you'll never have to work again. Time is precious, baby girl, let's not let it go by. I just really wanna know, do you love me? Don't lie. I know you feel alone, cause I've been on a roll, but I've been doing shows. I swear I ain't doing you wrong. Fly around through the city, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta respect the kid, bro. You know what I'm saying? Cause a lot of people out here, They making songs about dogging girls, twerking girls. They got these girls out here naked as hell. You know what I'm saying? They showing the daughters and stuff the wrong way. You know what I'm saying? All this twerking shit going on, bro. Y'all got to think about it. It's still young women, young daughters out there that's growing up looking at this shit. And they looking at this shit saying, oh, shit, what is my idol doing? Is she listening to this? And if she finds out, they're going to listen to it and be like, oh, I fuck with this song because I, you know what I'm saying? Y'all icons and role models, y'all gotta, you know what I'm saying, y'all gotta set the bar for y'all, the lower people, bro. Y'all don't know how much stuff y'all doing is influencing people, you know what I'm saying? So, the fact that he on here, he talking about being to his girl, sticking with his girl, he talking about the realest shit, bro, you know what I'm saying? This is the type of shit I want to, you know what I'm saying? I'm sticking with my girl no matter what, you feel me? I ain't trying to hear shit, so this type of shit I'm gonna be banging, you know what I'm saying? I ain't no R&B ass motherfucker, but you know what I'm saying, when I'm in the mode, you feel me? I just throw this shit on and I be like, oh, okay, give you the word, you know what I'm saying? Then after that, we back to some killing shit. No, you feel me? But this bitch fired though, you know what I'm saying? I gotta give respect to my man.
Girl, you know you coming with me, yeah. I been 100 out of 50, girl. Ain't nobody messing with me, yeah. I don't really think they understand. Baby girl, I know you understand. I'm just trying to go be my fam. Hey, no, I will give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it. You just gotta be worth it. You don't gotta be perfect. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it. Yeah, 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 yeah. I would give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worthy. You just gotta be worthy. But you don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worthy.
We got Slash in this bitch. This nigga came over there killing that bitch. Who the fuck is this, bro? This is what I'm saying. Y'all artists gotta give these props to these people y'all is throwing in the video, bro. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate you giving this nigga the shine, bro, but what is his name? I'm hoping it's in the comments because I would like to know. This nigga is skillful and this nigga start killing your song, bro. I can do that shit, bro. I need to get in the studio. If this nigga can do it, I can do it. Fuck you talking about, bro. This Usher ass nigga, bro. He like the new Usher. The only thing he is missing, bro, Osiris, you gotta learn how to dance, nigga. You would be like the old Marion, the Usher of the new generation, nigga. Like, I swear to God, bro. You gotta learn how to dance, bro.
Nah, nah, nah. You just gotta be worth it. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it. Yeah, 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 yeah. I will give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it. Yeah, yeah. But you don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, no.
All right, y'all know what it was, man. That was your boy Usher, you know, aka Jay Holiday. No, I fuck with y'all, man. That was YK Osiris, man. Worth it, bro. I just feel like, you know what I'm saying, this nigga Osiris is doing his thing, bro. He finding the melodies that nobody is hitting, you know what I'm saying? He rocking with them, you feel me? And that nigga, he sound like the new generation of R&B, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all probably don't see it now, but every time he drop one, it's millions. As well, girl, he made one with the, I don't know her name, right? I ain't even gonna say it. He made one a song with some girl and it blew up, bro. He made a song after that, it blew up, bro. It's just, you know, he got the shit that, he talented, bro. You know what I'm saying? I actually like this video. I'ma get a video of 10, bro, off the strip, but he spreading that positivity about staying with your girl, you know what I'm saying? And not trying to dog the hoes, you know what I'm saying? He just saying, hey, I give you the world. You ain't gotta be perfect, you just gotta be worth it, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Let me know in the comments what y'all think about this video. You know what I'm saying? What did y'all get from this whole thing? Did y'all like the video? I'm gonna rate the whole thing 10 out of 10. The video was 10. The lyrics was 10. You know what I'm saying? Everything was 10. You feel me, bro? But let me know in the comments, man. This shit was crazy. If you are new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like this video. Let's try to get this video to at least 50 likes. You know what I'm saying? And subscribe to your boy. I drop videos daily, every single day. Comment below. You already know what time it is, man. It's your boy, Tyco Reacts. And we out, y'all. I see y'all soon. I see y'all next video. You know what? These videos right here, you see these videos? Click this circle button right here. Subscribe, then watch these videos, bro. We good, bro. I swear, bro, we lit. All right, man, it's your boy Tyco. We out, man.
Yeah. I came out the trench and my nigga with whip, you know that I hop in that building, I'm getting it. Young nigga dressing in those good bundle. I got some bricks, man, they got me some money. I'm no blind, you know I'm real running. Go get a contract, I go get that money. Young nigga pull up, you know that I'm stunning. I got a bag of blue. I got a bag.